Hey guys, it's Brittany here with Mommy Fitness and Fit with Britt. As y'all all know, I've been on YouTube for many years and I've been struggling with weight loss and dieting and sticking to my schedules and working out daily. I am getting back on track and I am actually on my second week of combat right now. And in a couple of my videos, you will see my number one fan, and that is Memphis. Say hi, YouTube.
Hi, YouTube.
Say watch my videos. Watch my videos. I'm actually on week number two of actually working out steady. I've had one rest day. And my goal is to become a figure model. And eventually do some type of competition. Like I would probably do a figure competition because a bodybuilding competition, that would take me like a couple years to get to that. But I am on here to motivate y'all and to show y'all that it is possible to lose weight. My starting weight was 180 and now I'm 160, so that's 15 to 20 pounds, I'm guessing. And my goal is to get down to like 130, but honestly, I don't know if I can get there. The lowest I've ever been is 137, I think, and that was last year. So I know I can get there, but I'm wanting to build more muscle than what I was before. My goal now is to build muscle and not just lose fat and look skinny. Like, I want to be muscular. I want big legs. I want a good set of arms. I want a nice back. I want abs. I don't want any flab or any jelly roll when I sit down. But that's what you will see on my channel, is pretty much fitness and Memphis working out with me, and occasionally I do a couple vlogs on my food intake. So if y'all would like to see anything else, y'all have to inbox me. So just message me, let me know what y'all want to see out of my channel or what you would like to see me do or show y'all or just anything. Just email or inbox me, I'm sorry, not email me. But enjoy my channel and don't forget to subscribe. Bye.